There you are.
Were you waiting for me?
Yes. I mean, no.
I can come back later if you'd prefer.
No. Please stay. We have some dealings in Ferelden. I was hoping you might accompany me. When you can spare the time, of course.
Is something wrong?
What? No. I would rather explain there, if you wish to go.
I believe there's time now.
I will make the necessary arrangements.
Where are we?
You walk into danger every day. I wanted to take you away from that, if only for a moment. I grew up not far from here. This place was always quiet.
Did you come here often?
I loved my siblings. They were very loud. I would come here to clear my head. Of course, they always found me eventually.
You were happy here.
I was. I still am.
Alone with a mage? That doesn't concern you.
The Templars have rules on fraternization, but I'm no longer bound by them.
I know, but you've seen the worst mages have to offer. How can you not see that in me?
I don't. If I've given you reason to doubt... Of course I have. Whatever I fear of magic, I see none of that in you. The last time I was here was the day I left for Templar training. My brother gave me this. It just happened to be in his pocket, but he said it was for luck. Templars are not supposed to carry such things. Our faith should see us through.
You broke the Order's rules. I'm shocked.
Until a year ago, I was very good at following them. Most of the time. This was the only thing I took from Ferelden that the Templars didn't give me. Humor me. We don't know what you'll face before the end. This can't hurt.
I'll keep it safe.
Good. I know it's foolish, but I'm glad.